And they're off. It looks like Czechoslovakia's Josef Thomas has got the lead right at the moment. He's wearing number 85. He's about 50 meters. The group is about 50 meters away from the starting line right now. World record time is 28 minutes, 15 and 6 tenths seconds, set in 1963 by Australia's Ron Clarke. About 150 meters have passed beneath the feet of these runners. Nikol and Bolotnikov of the Soviet Union have the lead. They're passing the 300-meter mark. Russia's Bolotnikov is leading the pack. The Russian Bolotnikov is in first place right now, but Britain's, no, the United States runners are right behind. All runners are pacing themselves easily this early in the 10,000-meter event. They're lapping Ceylon's Karunanda. Karunananda of Ceylon wearing number 67. They've just passed him. Ron Clarke has the lead, we believe. Rather difficult to tell from this distance. Ceylon's Karunananda running easily, but unfortunately in last place. He's just been lapped. Ron Clarke has the lead. Billy Mills of the United States is in there, a man no one expects to win this particular event. Tsubarai of Japan, running hard, running well. Billy Mills has the lead. He's followed by Ron Clarke in second place. It's Billy Mills of the United States and Ron Clarke. And there's Mama Wolde of Ethiopia moving up into third position. Billy Mills is back and forth. Mama Wolde in second position now, and he's passing Ron Clarke. It's Mama Wolde, Mama Wolde of Ethiopia. Gammoudi of Tunisia in third. It's Billy Mills and Ron Clarke. Billy Mills and Ron Clarke. Both runners running very hard, lapping the other runners right now. Ron Clarke of Australia has moved in, and there goes Gammoudi of Tunisia. He's just elbowed his way through the pack. Gammoudi of Tunisia has the lead. Australia in second place. Billy Mills of the United States in third. All runners running hard. They're really pouring on the steam right now. Gammoudi of Tunisia. Gammoudi of Tunisia has the lead. Ron Clarke of Australia, the world record holder, in second place. Ron Clarke moving up. Ron Clarke is moving up. Billy Mills is moving up. It looks like they're changing the lead right now. No, Gammoudi still has the lead. Ron Clarke second place. There goes Billy Mills. Billy Mills pouring on the steam. Billy Mills is really putting it on. Billy Mills has the lead for the United States. Heading toward the finish line. Billy Mills.